Just for you, here's a Quilt Conversations Live Q&A highlight. Underneath the fabric, you saw this white sheet. It's Teflon that you put on the surface of your sewing machine. It is the hole right here. That's where your needle will go through. This is going to go over your stitch plate. And what this does, it creates a smooth surface so you can stitch very smooth stitches.